हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम यू इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम डॉक्टर मोहम्मद सिराजुल हक फैसी। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ न्यूक्लियोफिलिक एडिशन। ए कार्बोनाइल ग्रुप इज नॉट ऑलवेज ए स्टेबल कंपाउंड। सो लुक एट दिस रिएक्शंस। यू नो दिस रिएक्शन इज वेरी वेल नोन, alkyl magnesium halide grignard diazens. So it reacts in one first step and hydrolysis, it gives these products. You see, it is formed. So formation of carbon-carbon bonds. In the same way, ketone under equilibrium, it reacts with alcohol forming hemiacetal. OH is also here, OH is here. In place of ethyl, here is alkoxide OR. So what happened? OH minus approaching this proton and forming RO minus, and this nucleophile attack on this carbon and forming this unstable intermediates. Now you know this unstable intermediate remove RO minus, which is known as a leaving group, and forming this acetone. So leaving group are anion such as Cl minus, RO minus and RCO2 minus that can be expelled from molecules taking their negative charge with them. So if the nucleophile is also leaving group, there is a chance that it will be lost. So here this methyl group attacking on this carbon and forming this intermediate, and this intermediate is unstable, it forced to RO minus is leaving group and forming this MeCOMe. Ketone reacts further. So you know the derivative of carboxylic acid, acid chloride, ester, acid anhydride and amides. So this acetyl chloride react with cyclohexanol in presence of base and then cyclohexyl acetate will form. And if you have acetic anhydride, it react with cyclohexanol and forming this cyclohexyl acetate. This cyclohexyl, this is acetate in the presence of this. Look at the mechanistic part. This lone pair of electrons attacking on this carbon and shifting of double bonds, forming this oxygen and carbon bonds. And further, they stab this proton, breaking off OH bonds and this intermediate. Now, you see the leaving group CH after approaching this negative charge and forming this double bonds. And here, leaving group Cl minus is leaving group. And this is the intermediate, which reactions you have shown here. So, friend, same way happen with anhydride stranded materials. This intermediate form. Now pyridine take this proton and forming pyridinium, and this unstable tetrahedral intermediate acetate leaving groups. This is the ester product. So tetrahedral intermediate substitutions at the trigonal carbonyl groups go through a tetrahedral intermediate. This is 1, 2, 3, 4 tetrahedral intermediate, and then on to a trigonal products. This is the trigonal products, trigonal planar mol product, trigonal planar starting materials, and this is tetrahedral intermediates. So friends, how do you know that tetrahedral intermediate exists? So with this carbon is 18, this carbon oxygen is 18, this oxygen 18, react with water, you see forming acid, and now it is in equilibrium. Now this oxygen 18 H. So rapid migrations of the hydrogen atom between the oxygen atom. So, and this water molecules act as nucleophile and forming this. And rapid migration of proton between the oxygen atom forming this. So, the tetrahedral intermediate can collapse to give the carboxylic acid products. You see, the collapse and forming this. So, friends, you see, but it can also convert to unstable, unlabeled starting materials. So why are the tetrahedral intermediate unstable? So look at this molecule ClCOMe react with and forming this product due to so methyl leaving group, ethoxide leaving group, Cl- leaving group. Their pKa is a useful guideline to leaving group ability. If you have the methyl 50, ethoxide 16, and Cl minus 7. So this is the leaving group and forming these products. Here also if you have this, reactions occurs at this center and forming this ester. So lower the pKa, lower the pKh, the better the leaving group in carbonyl substitution reactions. So this is the order of R minus NH2 minus RO minus RCO2 minus Cl minus, and this is the their values. So increasing leaving group ability. This is good leaving groups and so on. So friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel and thanks for watching.